Hi YouTube, this is Michigan Snow Pony Renee, and I want to do a little short video tonight, or today, in response to a question or a comment that I received on my canning chicken video. And the person simply asked, why can meat? Why not just put it in the freezer? You know, like normal people do. And at the time I started canning, I didn't have a big freezer. So it was a matter of space and being able to take advantage of sales. But there's other reasons why I can my meat, chicken, beef stew, chili, etc. And that's convenience. Tonight we're having some beef stew. So let me show you what I'm talking about. Okay, this is some beef stew that I canned in February of 09. Yes, 2.5 years ago. It's still good. And this is also some cubed canned beef that I canned at the same time. It doesn't look too good, does it? But that's just aesthetics. It's going to be just fine. And I'm going to make some beef stew for supper tonight. Now, when you're canning stew, you cannot put flour in with your juices. It just doesn't can well or store well. So you're going to want to add some flour and water mixed in as you cook this. This recipe, by the way, to can the beef stew is in the ball book. So very simple recipe. I tend to put a lot of vegetables in and just a little bit of meat because I know I'm going to add one of these. And so you can do it, you know, half and half, whatever. But, so anyway, yes, after 2.5 years, your canned goods are still going to be good. Let me pop the lids on these. Okay, the lids are off. You can see what everything looks like. I'm going to get comments from you like, ooh, that's okay. And I'm going to take these, dump them in my pot, add my little flour mixture to thicken it up, and we're going to have supper. There it is. Get that light on over here. And I'm going to let that warm up a little bit, and then add my flour mixture, thicken it, good to go. So there, I've kind of made my own convenience food when I can. And I know there's no preservatives in here, there's no artificial ingredients, well, probably the beef, because the beef came from the store, but the vegetables are mine, so I know it's pretty healthy considering compared to what you buy at the store. And you pair that with a nice salad, or some biscuits, which I have going in the oven, and you got yourself a nice meal, and a quick meal. So there's a reason why I can meats. What? So what did you think of that stew?
I just tried to nibble.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
How old do you think it was?
5 years.
No, it wasn't quite that bad.
2 years.
2 years. You saw the jar, didn't
no.
you? Oh, okay.
I guessed. Well, I remembered you.
What do you think, Tim?
Lay off me, I'm starving.
God, I love these fries.
If you love them so much, why don't you marry them? Can I have some?
Sure, Cindy, go ahead.
Oh, God, these are good.
Cindy, can you leave some for us? I thought you were trying to lose weight.
Lay off me, I'm starving.
Good. What do you think, Charlotte?
Yummy!
You haven't tried it yet. You're just being an optimist. You took a nibble too? Okay.
Yummy!
Oh, yummy. Okay.